let's look in. Let's pray for something and it feels like a child, but not screaming or helpless in this. Absent the mercy, it's alive, and it feels but not a shred of compassion or love. It comes like a pouring of evil, it's a stain on the ground, it's a desolate shadow of fear.